Florina, uau,
uau, uau,
police officers, you are even into drug distribution. You have cannabis stored in your vehicle that you are distributing. This is one of the costliest
police officer
weed right now in the country. It's so expensive, 5,000 Naira. That's what they sell. Look at the lilons, they are into selling. They sell because they have lilons, they have everything they deal. Wow, unbelievable. You see?
Wait.
You can't even keep your mouth shut. Now you are from fry pan to fire now.
You will open this one for us.
Yes,
who are these ones?
I think we are dollars here.
Sister, she still keep on searching.
It's okay now. We are on it. Who are these ones?
My own. What's
this?
My drug.
Okay, honorable
medicine. Medicine.
Yes, no. Hey, man, you sure you get it?
We are looking into this matter critically because we want to know the truth. Homeland does not oppress policemen,
no.
And we are all working towards one goal. We are not police haters, we are family.
Don't worry, is it motto? Yes. That's why they molest me
a lot.
I want to ask him, how did you get this car?
It's my friend's car.
Your friend will get it.
Please, that your friend.
You will not have this car.
You will
come.
You invite that your friend.
Yes, you should be invited.
Because of
this exhibit. The exhibit is
that exhibit. That one when you inside that part.
Now you get
that.
Who wants this exhibit?
I don't know who get the van. I know with that car policeman when they do rubbish.
I tell you, what I get, I'm not going to get. Go see him for back. Will you get?
I just said my profile of crime.
Yes, so.
Say no to crime. The reason why the police and the homeland are working as a team is to make sure Edo State must be free.
Yes.
We are not against policemen. We are not enemy to the police. We are not
fighting.
I should give it to him.
You can't just walk into someone and want to change the person on
the plastic. Yeah, to a plastic.
In order for you to be able to release the boy.
Yeah, you said we can't.
That was what.